Hi, my name is Diane and my son Joshua is in the FX Learn study. We're about to have our 10th visit, so we've been in the study for a little over a year now. Looking back, when my husband and I first considered to see if our son Joshua was a candidate for the study, we were a little apprehensive. You know, we understood it was going to be a long study and it would be pretty involved. As a mother of eight, I realized that if I was going to take this, you know, on that, I would have to be fully committed. And we decided, you know, when we found out he was an appropriate candidate, that we were just going to go full in for two reasons. Number one, with it being a double blind, we understood that during part of the study, our son was actually going to be put on the study on the real medication. So even though in the beginning part, it's a double blind and we didn't know if he'd be on the placebo or the real medicine, there would be a part of the study where everyone is on the real medicine. So that was a huge plus. And the second, even bigger, language intervention. You know, giving my child the tools and opportunity for communication is, you know, one of the biggest things, because if he can communicate, it opens up so many doors for him. And so knowing that we would have this language intensive was a huge motivator for us to join the study. The language intensive is intensive. While it was time consuming, it was just a, you know, an amazing opportunity for our son. And not only were we able to just see him blossom so much, it also became a tool that I was able to bring into my son's schools. When he started the study, he was 4 years old and in the early childhood center. And we were able to present that to his preschool teachers and his therapist there, who had, you know, we had a little difficulty getting them to fully understand some of the implementations of, you know, best practice. And this was an actual tool saying, you know, this is why this is great. And they loved it and they were able to, you know, implement that. And now the same thing in elementary school, we're able to bring it there. And it's a huge resource. Also, you know, as a mom with a 16-year-old son with Fragile X, it was always difficult for me to find a therapist who understood Fragile X and could really, you know, knew how to work with him. And so this study gives you that, and it's free. And not only is it free, you know, there's a travel stipend that's offered and there's food reimbursement, as well as a little small stipend for every visit that you go on. And so those were all, you know, just great ways to kind of seal the deal. And you know, the one piece of advice I get everybody is just make the commitment and know that whatever you give to this study, you are going to get back in twofold. It has been just a great opportunity for us. And I understand a lot of parents might be apprehensive hearing of or having been part of studies years ago where, you know, funding has been pulled or it didn't work out that way. You know, it is so sad and it's devastating, especially at that time. However, you know, if you know, whatever we want to happen, we just can't sit and wait. And so if it's something you might be a little apprehensive about, we were there. My son, my 16-year-old son, was part of a study. When the funding was pulled, it was pretty devastating. However, it happens and the researchers learn from it, and a lot of the reason this study has come to fruition is because of past failed trials, and they've learned and they're making those changes right now. So just, you know, think about the opportunities it might offer your child right now. And I just encourage you to give a careful consideration. We've been thrilled with the study. We've met some incredible people, and I am so happy that we've been part of it. I hope this helps you a little bit. I hope you all have a great day and take care.